wish I could be.
Okay, now that we've got our glass cut over, our patterns cut out, what we're going to do is wrap it in the copper foil. By wrapping this around the edges of the copper foil, it will allow the solder to stick to it and join the glass together.
And it will stick on humans.
Yeah, it will stick on humans, so you'll have to be careful when you're doing the solder.
It can be Iron Man or Solderman.
Solderman? Yeah, I don't know.
That sounds cool.
The back peels off. They come in different colors on the back. This is black, which will help actually hide it once you patina the solder. The silver and stuff will show through on the clear glass like we're using right here. So you just start your spot here and start working around the edge, trying to center it as best you can. We're half on either side of the glass to fold over. And just kind of unwrap it as you go and use your finger to stick it down.
Yeah, we worked too hard for them.
Yeah, you've worked hard on this. You've done a good job.
Yeah.
And just keep on working around till you meet the edge where you can at. See how I'm good at that, babe?
Yes, sir.
Start you on the smaller pieces.
Okay.
And once you got around to the part where you stopped at, just trim off any extra you got. Then fold it down, then just kind of run your finger along the edge to make sure it's stuck.
Forever.
Hopefully forever. And then once you get it stuck down pretty good, go over and fold the sides down with your fingers, just running them along the edges of the tape.
Is this see-through?
You can see light through it. This right here is see-through.
Okay. So do we use a black or the silver?
That you could just use a silver one because the glass itself is opaque. On this one, see, you can see the inside here where you have the black on the inside of it. That's what you don't want to have the silver shining through it. And she's working it around there, unfolding it as she goes and smoothing it down with her thumb.
Are you
feeling? Mm-hmm. Your musical debut.
What's your favorite song, Dad?
I don't know. I got a lot of songs I like. What's your favorite song?
Disney
songs?
Yes.
Little Mermaid?
No.
I don't know why you don't like the Little Mermaid.
I don't understand why you do like her. Yes, we did it.
Only I could make my father understand. I just don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be so bad. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you'd think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore. You want thingamabobs? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your feet.